Panda fever has gripped the Netherlands after two arrived at Schiphol Airport on their way to a specially constructed enclosure at a Dutch zoo. Children wearing panda hats welcomed them and waved bamboo branches, the panda's staple food. It's taken 16 years of hard lobbying to obtain the animals, who will be housed in a zoo complex named Pandasia.